My name is Robert Balawan. I am a businessman. My son Gio is suffering from a chronic skin allergy and sinus infection. After drinking 15 sachets of Ajigo colostrum milk, his condition improved so much, no more scratching the whole day. He became active but sleep soundly during night time. Thanks to Ajigo, you're the best.
Registered civil engineer and exposed in the wide variety of construction industry that exposed to pollution, air pollution, and any chemical exposure. So I had that cancer in my nose. The tube connecting the nose and the ear, they called nasal pharyngeal malignant stage 2. 40 days of colorful radiation I had. And I experienced that kind of having no voice, no perspiration, no saliva. And those things that experience, you know, I experienced dying. And really, when I smell those pollution, air pollution and radiation of any equipment, electronics, I experience really losing strength in the body. A spiritual seminar. 3 weeks ago, I met these people who really have a mission in hell that introduced this milk, this Inco. And as I had this product, this sachet, as I went home to my place at night, I initially drank one sachet before I sleep. And then surprised, because as I sleep, I woke up every 2 hours because of urinating. So I really feel the dirt inside my body went out of my body. And as I woke up 10 in the morning, I truly feel the enhancement, the improvement of my breathing. The way I inhale the air. And also, it really added to my strength and my nerves. It really enhanced my body system and strength, the nerves of my body. So, as I feel this way, really, I thank God and all the people who introduced this prana, this Incobian, on earth. As we know.
Last time in AA, I was diagnosed with breast cancer on the right breast. I underwent radical mastectomy the same year. So the muscles grew as big as a fist, our fist, two muscles on my right breast. Then it erupted last July. I was confined in the hospital when the muscles dropped. Then this year July, then obviously I was released because the doctor told us that it is already hopeless. I cannot walk. I am in a bedridden condition. There was a complication of pneumonia. Then I'm not doing the thing to not doing walking, but still I am having hard time walking. So last October 10, I met my personal friend, Dr. Roxy, and she told me why you want to try the IG Pro, so that you will be energized, because the way I look after you are so weak. So I started using IG Pro October 10 this year. On my first day, I took it before one sachet before breakfast and one sachet before bedtime. I noticed a very big difference in my energy. Now I can walk faster, you know, I can work now normally. Now I feel normal. I feel healthier. The wounds